I'm filling in every other square with white flood consistency icing. While the white icing is still wet, I'm filling in the squares surrounding them with gray icing. Fill in these empty squares with black icing. Continue this pattern until you've covered the entire cookie. I'm outlining the cookies with brown stiff consistency icing and a decorating tip 3, and then use a brush to apply the gold luster paint to the brown icing.